Good morning, children. I'm Shalaka Mair from Elbro International School. And today we are going to draw a Warli painting. Everybody must have drawn Warli painting right from their childhood days, right? We are going to try it. I've made a sample. Just have a look. Yes, and here I have used sketch pens and pencil colors. But if you have some paints, you can color the background with paints also. Okay, so the material required for this will be a drawing book or a white paper, then sketch pens, pencil colors, pencil eraser scale, and another colored paper I've kept for mounting. Okay, once I finish the painting, I'm going to mount it. So, I'll start drawing it. Actually, I've made a rough sketch already. What you have to do is draw a border. Take any A4 paper. And draw one rectangle. Just leave some gap and draw. Then you just fold the page into half like this way. Okay, so you will get two parts because we want two drawings. Then here in the middle part, draw the line. And here for this drawing, we are again going to draw border. Just take approximate border. I'm not measuring anything perfectly, but try to make all the four sides equal. It will be around 1 inch or 1/2 inch. You can take border. Okay, so now your border is done. Now here we will draw three lines, curved lines. 1, 2, 3, 4 curved lines. And then the Warli figure. Warli usually consists of geometrical objects. So first we'll draw a circle, another small circle because we are drawing a lady. So we'll draw something like this. Then there's a neck. Then there is a triangle and another triangle. Hands will be like this. Now remember, the distance between this one, this much distance, and this one should be equal. This one should be equal to this one for the hand. Just remember that. And for legs also, this portion and this portion should be equal. Then here we'll draw plant. Again here for a border, we'll draw triangle border. Then another figure, circle, neck, triangle, another triangle. You can use a scale if you're not so much fluent. Legs, like I told you, here you can just draw the branches. Later on we'll draw leaves. And here we'll draw trumpet. Okay, so our drawing is almost ready. Now we'll need to take a black sketch pen. We'll start outlining first with the Warli figure. In Warli, we are not going to draw face, eyes. No, it is going to be this way only. Okay? And I'm using sketch pen because it is the most easily available material. You will be having it at home. But if you are going to use paints, what you have to do is the back. You have to color the first. After drawing the rectangle, first you color the background. After the background is dried, then you draw the steps. Okay?
Now in this case we are going to do the background using pencil color, so we are going to do it last. Okay, this much only we have to draw. Here also same. Color it evenly, the color should not come out. In this triangle and this triangle should be equal. It should not be that the one triangle is bigger, another is smaller, okay? That's why if you want, you can use a scale. Okay, now this much is done. Also, we will outline this border. Okay, so this much is done. Now we will take any colorful colors. First we'll take red. You can take any color of your choice. And any design we have to fill it up inside this triangle. We have drawn the triangle. Now I'll take green color. Make some dots. Take blue. Basically, you have to fill it up, the gap, and it has to look beautiful. With multicolor, you have to use multicolors. Then I'll take some yellow. Any design you can make, okay, of your choice. Now with this again I'll make some dots. Okay, so this one is done, and inside here also we will draw some bangles. Okay, in the feet we'll draw something. Then I am going to take orange and red for the sun. Then red color. Okay, so sun is ready, and we are going to use then brown color for this, for the plant. Okay, so this is done, and we are going to here also it is there. Simple lines. And using green color, we'll draw the leaves. Here also leaves, okay, so this is almost done. We are going to go now to this one. Here also we'll draw the border with triangle. You can take any color border of your choice. The colors is completely your choice. Which colors you want to take? But just don't take the same colors. Make it different colors for looking colorful. That is done. Now here we are going to do any patterns you can draw, whichever you want to draw, you like. Sometimes plain color also looks nice. Or dots, they also look nice. You can draw like this, zigzag line. This is just an option, children. You can draw your own design. So this is also, and we also need to color the trumpet also. So inside the trumpet also, you can make your own design using different colors. Simple only, but nice one design. Here you can give some red color or some color. Then here for bangles. And now for the plant. For the plant again, brown color. Now we'll take a darker green for the leaf. While coloring with sketch pen, also remember to do it in one direction. So the color should look plain, and there should not be any white space. Green color. Okay, now this is almost done. What we need to do, we just need to erase the pencil lines very lightly. Don't erase them immediately. As soon as you color, let the color dry for 2 minutes. Otherwise, and also while erasing, be very careful, because what will happen is the color will smudge otherwise. That's why very lightly, we don't want the pencil mark. So we color will erase very lightly. Eraser also, just move it very lightly. Now, can you see the border? First we'll color the border and then we'll color the background. So for border, just make any simple design. For the border, or you can make triangle one also, whichever you like. On all the 4 sides, same one. Okay, now this is done, and here you can take any other color. This way. Here also same way, all the 4 sides same border. Just remember to do it as a neat work, so your Varli painting will look neat. Not only the Varli figures but also the background and border, just to look neat. Always remember, drawing also should be very light. Don't draw dark drawing. Oh, this is little bit clashing, so what we'll do is here we'll give some purple border for this. It is clashing with the red. So we'll give a purple border for this. Okay, we are going to take pencil colors. You can choose any light color, whichever you like. I'm going to take green and blue in one drawing. So this one, what we'll do, very lightly you have to start coloring this way. See, inside that rectangle only, don't go outside. Between leave some gaps where we are going to put up the blue color. And I'm not pressing the pencil too much, so it is giving like this nice effect. Just keep the pencil very light. Don't press it too much. Pressure should be very less. See, there should not be white gap here. Now it's almost done. You can just merge it with your finger. This is done, and here we'll go yellow and pink. And this drawing. This way you can take pink color, so it will be combination of pink and yellow in this one. Now see, background also is looking nice. So here, what I told you in the beginning, if you want other way, if you want to do watercolor, first on the rectangle you will color this pink and yellow. First only you will color and keep, let it dry for 5 minutes, and after that you will draw with pencil, and then on top of that you can do with sketch pen. So almost done. Just will with pencil. We'll do this way. Now we are going to cut this drawing. Okay, I'm cutting this. The middle, the line is there. I'm going to cut it. Cut it. I have already taken one colored pepper. I'm going to paste it on this. Okay, this one, let me cut this also. So that will be like a mounting for the picture. Okay, we'll paste this picture. So just put Fevicol on the edges. And paste it in the middle. Just check whether this side and this side is equal, and this side and this side should be equal. we'll paste the second one. Same way, it just check the distance. And paste it, see. So our Varli drawings, both the drawings are ready. Thank you. I hope you are enjoying the videos by Elpro International School. Thank you.